And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4 today. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Today we'll be doing mostly side quests. Anyways, let's get into some gameplay.
Enough fury!
Nah, Lyndon wouldn't do that. He's a scoundrel, but he wouldn't backstab. I mean, he would, just not honest folk. Damn it! I think I recognized a couple of these guys from the docks. I need to clear my head. I'll see you back at Lyndon's.
Ah!
fury. I'm not ready yet.
No sign of him yet. Damn it, Flynn. There! I see him. Flynn! My gods. He's one of them!
No.
Sure was. Shame he had to go that way. Appreciate your help, though.
I'm so sorry.
What for? Oh, you mean Flynn. Don't be. These things tend to happen around here. You get used to it. You have to. Backwater ain't for the faint of heart. Well, I should get going now. Here's something for your trouble.
I must wait.
Thank you.
Now that's a sickening bunch of mushrooms. But now I just gotta figure out how to slip them in Glynn's soup.
On behalf of Backwater, I thank you. I'll have to keep you in mind if anything new comes along.
Pain, she says. I'll find my own herbs, thank you. Cure myself and leave this swamp for good. You can take that shite to Buridan. He'll swallow it gladly. Never strays far from the old hag's hut. As for Weldine, who knows? I'm not his mother.
Yes, I'm still buried then. Thank you. And think him away from me. Without these herbs, the days pass like years.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be. This place can be rather peaceful once you get to know it. But enough of that. You should try to visit Drolden in the northeast. He's a good boy.
Looking for my brother. He's sick too. I've not seen him in days. I was afraid he'd grown roots. They attacked me. Tried to take me somewhere. One of them mentioned the camp by the coast. They took my brother.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
and folk think we are monsters. There are men in this world who would take a dying boy, hack the source from his body, and sell them like herbs to the alchemists. But you've sated the swamp with their blood. You go now. Leave with our gratitude.
have enough fury. What is this? So many demons before. Goliath did this, didn't he?
In all likelihood.
All right. We were digging in a chapel, just there. Let's go.
Ah!
Elias must have gotten through this door somehow. Was looking for. This is where he summoned Lilith.
I'm not ready.
Let's go.
not ready.
Be beautiful and sin.
burden is too great.
I woke this morning to find that Sev has fled our company. She was harrowed by the dreams that haunt us all. I suppose it got to be too much for her. I dislike our remaining companions. The feeling, I fear, is mutual. Elias insists we leave them.
Give me but a moment, then I will need you again. Potion is ready. To be thorough, we should test it on both cultists and non-cultists. There are many bandits in this area. Find some, add it to their food, and observe the results. Repeat the experiment with the cultists south of here. Return to me with the results.
Thank you.
fury. I'm out of here. bags are full. Bags are full.
Right!
I can't lift more.
Steel work? Repair?
A moment. Got a job for you. I knew you'd be interested. Meet me out back and I'll give you the details. And of course, in the name of discretion, I trust that this will stay between us.
Fine. Run your little errand. I'll be making sure Rodney's not flapping his mouth again.
Just don't kill him.
Make things quieter.
Though if we killed every person who ran their mouth, Backwater would be empty before sunrise.
All right. Nothing lethal. Swear it.
For the runaround. With how boisterous Backwater's been lately, we're drawing some unwanted attention to our humble town. You see, officially, it's not on any maps. And to keep it that way, I've set up a deal my more bloodthirsty brethren might not want to approach so diplomatically. I have the supply stash nearby. We find it, pay off the lawman, and you get an easy payday. Someone must have found my stash. unless... Oh, wait. Nope, I don't think this is the spot. But don't you give me that look. I'm old. My note says the location should ring a bell. What the hell does that even mean? Oh, no, next to hell and back again. It's nearby, though. I know it. Mud. The old sack of mud and a faith so powerful that it can overcome the most common of senses.
This swamp of yours seems intent on devouring anyone who isn't asleep.
So you must
be enough to the top here, Linda.
Linden, you son of a bitch. You said you had the locals handled.
I'd say they look rather handled, wouldn't you?
How do you propose we explain that our peaceful expedition resulted in the death of a crusader?
Now, let's just take a minute here. You need only split those supplies two ways now. I say I did you a favor.
Linden.
Of course, I don't mind feeding the swamp two more pitiful crusaders to keep Backwater safe.
We get the hint and we'll take our leave. But this arrangement won't survive much longer.
Agreed. So much for discretion. And I was careful to speak about this deal to a select few. Which means we have a rat. Meet me in Backwater when you can. Seems there's more work to be done. Lucky you.
Effigy? Come over. Let me see. This is just an ordinary doll. Why didn't you say so? Well, it should look like me. It is me. I made this for someone. A child. Long ago. My child, perhaps? Yes. It was my child's. And she had one just like it that looked just like her, too. Fitting that this one has been carried back to me by the swamp after all this time. Maybe someday it will bring her back, too. What is it now? A curious kind of venom from the Nungari. I see. You know, this is their place. We all came here from elsewhere, but not them, no. Even I don't know how long they've been here, or how they came to be. This venom is clear, because the Nungari it came from is about to begin molting. Or at least it was, I assume. You must have killed it. The seasonal molt will begin soon. It's said to be lucky to keep some in your house, but it's only lucky if it's not full of parasites. That's what I always say.
I'm not ready yet.
Not unexpected, but it is disappointing. Perhaps those fanatics will yet find a way. But for now, at least, there are fewer of them causing problems.
Await your return. My skill is unmatched.
Plenty worth keeping.
Win favor, thank you.
You're really going without me again. after what happened.
I can handle myself, Autumn.
You know.
Ah, you're here. Ready to go shake some hands? Let's talk at the usual spot.
I'll stay alive. Just...
Shall we? Don't want to keep them waiting. Terribly clever one at that. I've talked up a deal in different parts of Backwater just loud enough to be heard, but... And here's the good part. With different locations each. All we need do is wait at those locations, and where we get ambushed tells us who the rat is. Our first is just up ahead, though I'll put 20 gold on it. It's the second where we get jumped.
Some hope.
I'm so sorry. I managed to collect some of his writings. I thought you might like this. A thing to remember him by.
Thank you. Oh, curse my foolishness! I shouldn't have let him go.
This wasn't your fault. But the man responsible, Elias, is gone.
A poor comfort to me, but it would comfort Simon. Thank you for bringing me back what was left of him.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.